Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So it's been a week after the global launch of Aether Gacha, and actually I already raised my Okuninushi and I've been using her a lot. Yeah, well, actually she's already quite okay to use. If it's just to push the story and stuff, I think she's already quite okay. But yeah, since I've collected some gems or shifted stars, yeah, I have 14k right now. I think I can do some gacha pulls for Tsukuyomi. Yeah, she's kind of like the one that everyone is hyped about. So yeah, I think I'm just going to try to get her. Who knows? I might be able to get her. But before that, I think I will spend this 26 summon tickets to get my Rahu, if somehow I can get her. So let's try here first. Okay, who knows? Yep, the first pull, purple. Well, Rahu is also a good character. I mean, this one is quite easy to use, but yeah, somehow everyone is hyped about Tsukuyomi. Okay, so 20 pulls in Rahu's banner. Purple. And let's see if I can get my Tsukuyomi in 14k shifted stars or not. Okay, so basically the PT is every 70 pulls. So who knows, I might be able to get her. Well, actually, the characters that are released right now, they are kinda just regular in my opinion. The very very strong ones will get launched later in the game. Well, let's say the S rank Osiris, for example, and many other good characters actually. But okay, let's try to get Tsukuyomi here. The first pull. Well, hopefully I can get her with only one. Oh, nope, not one. It is purple, so I don't think it's going to be any yellow. Yep. So okay, the second pull. Well, it's going to be even better if you can get the character and also the weapon. Okay, the second pull is also another purple. What I mean with the weapon is this. What is that called? Functure. Yeah. So Tsukuyomi is Sakura. So you should get this one, so that she can be even more powerful. Okay, so the third ball. Let's go. Yellow? Okay, yellow. Tsukuyomi. Hopefully with only 6,000 shifted stars, I can already get my Tsukuyomi. Tsukuyomi! Yes! Woohoo! I think this is already good enough for me. Maybe should I get the weapon too? Yeah, the weapon is also 2000 gems per pull. The rate is 1.6% and the PT is 70 pull. Okay, here we go. Equipped by Shinri Tsukuyomi, grants the following effect. Each time Seal of Thunder is cleared or an enemy with Seal of Thunder is defeated, attack is increased by 6% for 9 seconds and stack up to 3 times, so attack plus 18% in total. The third move of Thunder, Out of the Blue, now expands all of the existing rage. For every 1% rage expanded, the third move of Thunder, Out of the Blue, deals 1.5% more non-DOT damage. And here it is, access key attack plus 20% and attack plus 100. Definitely if I can get this, Tsukuyomi will be even more powerful. Okay, so let's just try to get this. Hopefully yellow. Oh. Well, glad that I decided to do the gacha pull, because in the end, I got it with only one multiple. Yeah, only 2000 shifter star, and here we go. The Shikigami. The Unawakened. Wow. So it was 30 pulls here and one pull here. So in 40 pulls, I got both Tsukuyomi and her weapon. Well, I did 20 pulls here but didn't get anything. So in total, it was 60 pulls in total in this video. And I still have 6,000 shifted stars left. Nice one. And here it is, Tsukuyomi. Okay, so the normal attack is 5 hits. Now evade. Okay. So first skill. Okay. Then the second skill. That's actually really cool. Now the combo. 1-3-2-3-3. Okay, 1-3-2-3-3. Okay, that's a nice combo. And then the ultimate. Wow, that's a very short ultimate animation. Okay, so let's try to combo again. 1-3-2. Oh, not enough reach, it seems. Yeah. Here we have to do some normal attacks to collect the reach and stuff. Okay, so 1-3-2-3-3. Boom. Oh, nice combo. Okay. So this is Tsukuyomi. Yeah, I think I want to make her as my main character. Especially in the early game like this. Yeah. So yeah, I don't have to reroll because I didn't reroll. Well, I started with this character, Okuninushi, and everything was actually totally okay. It doesn't have to be, you know, always start with the top tier character, especially in Aether Gazer. Why? Because in the end, you can collect a lot of this shifted star. Okay. Yeah, my China account, I also didn't reroll at all, and I have like plenty of this to collect any character that I want, along with the weapon. Especially if you don't pull on every new banner. Yeah, especially for F2P, do not pull on every new banner. Especially in Aether Gazer, there are a lot of characters that are actually skippable. It is totally fine if you skip one or two characters, or even three characters, to be honest. Because you can stick with what you have right now, until you get bored, then, oh, this new character looks cool, I want to get it, then go get it. That's what I think. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and good luck for your pulls if you are trying to get Tsukuyomi too. See you again next time. Bye, Ushi Punch.